Everything what we have is given by God, but one thing you possess. Even the soul belongs to Him. But one thing is very personal to you. Your own, very own. That's your love. Originally, this is yours. The one who gives his love to God is the greatest man. Because you are the owner. Most of the time, we give the love somewhere else, to the world and to the worthless. Give it to Him, He's worthy. He's a great Father. He's a great Father. He's a great Father. He's the greatest, wonderful, glorious, awesome Father in Jesus' name.